Music star Morgan Wallen was arrested. He allegedly threw a chair from the roof of a bar. This is in downtown Nashville last night. Arrest documents say a chair landed a few feet from police officers. Video footage shows Wallen throwing the chair. He was arrested and charged with reckless endangerment and disorderly conduct, but was released early this morning.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.